Let us continue and not fight that bitch anymore. Fucking hell. Alright, where's his last half of the fucking key?
I wonder, how'd these two pups end up with the sleigh?
Ever try flying in a sandstorm? I imagine Freyr showed the Dark Elves that Gulon could be trained to pull a plow. They must have found new uses for them once the sandstorm arrived. I imagine they're now bred to aid in traveling the surface.
Ooh, book! I wonder what this one is. Ooh, my fucking ear. Holy hell! Trick, a poem of quiet melancholy by that poet Cavassier. Alone yet together, close yet apart, all along scarce a tether, cooperation in art. Speak without word, quest through the land, glide like a bird, draw names in sand. That's a... fuck, what was that game? Journey? Is that what that's called? With the red hooded figures? I think that's what that game's called. I never played it. I watched somebody play through it, and I was like, oh, that's kind of cool. And then I watched the whole thing, and I was like, yeah, I have no interest in playing it now. So, I think that's what that game's called, Journey. Alright, where the fuck is this last fucking key thingy? God damn. That fight was fucking retarded. That should not have taken as long as it did, but fucking hell. Alright. What the fuck is that? Hit the phantom's core to build stun. Strike when it's going to stagger it. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, you see that shit just melt his wife? What the fuck is it? Oh shit! Oh hell. I'm coming, bitch! Fuck you up!
Close in! Attack!
Attack the springs! Hurry before it recovers!
What the hell?
That's it.
I gotta do that three times? Fucking shit. Shit! That was fast. I didn't realize how fast that little whoosh was gonna be. God damn, from one boss fight to the fucking other. Shit!
What is that?
Ooh, my face is itchy. Hold on, time out. Alright, we're good.
Outcome.
Keep on it!
Attack the springs! Hurry before it recovers!
Wrong button. Where's the other one? Way the fuck over here? Fucking damn it, bro. Fucking really, man?
What is that?
A phantom! Rogue magic! Aim for the runic core!
What the hell? Look at that thing!
Ow. Why running into that? I thought it would be smart, would it? I was dumb.
Yeah.
Where is it? Oh, it broke. I was like, where the fuck is it? Alright, I just got that one left. Alright! Did we do it? Motherfucker! That's how it's done, son!
Well, yet another gift of
Whew, lordy. Frost Phantom. While a single runic spring can leak enough magic to create wisps, multiple springs can summon something far deadlier. The chaotic power that these springs draw from can manifest into a creature that is both awe-inspiring and terrifying. As long as those runic springs remain intact, the Phantom will continue to draw magic from them to feel its continued existence. I can't fucking talk, I apologize.
The magic draining out of all of us has to end up somewhere.
That was a little rough. I'm the good kind. Now, Alphine's Honor. Ooh, my face itchy. Strength and cooldown. Hardness. I can repair my thing though. Okay, can I continue what I was fucking doing before I was very rudely interrupted? Ah, fucking hell. Whew, that was intense to say the least. Fuck, I can't even hit it from here. Damn it, Bobby! Excuse me? About to hit it from up there? I heard a raven, by the way. Get a little bit of rage back. I'm a puzzle god! Can I switch my relic while it's recharging? No, I cannot. Thick! Oh man. Fucking shit, man. Two boss fights back to back, and they both whip my ass. I hear a raven. And I'ma fucking kill you. I will kill you, bitch. As soon as I find you. What the fuck is it? Oh, way up there. Nailed it! Y'all can come over here anytime. Alright, let's find this last fucking key. Whew. That was a lot of excitement.
I thought death had cured me of my appetite, but damn if I can't stop thinking about the smell of tear stew. Awakened a fair few culinary cravings, did black pudding.
I was like, am I still in the circle?
Haggis and meeps! Oh!
Porridge and honey.
What about you, brother? Any pre-thimble winter foods you're aching for?
Olives.
Olives?
The hell's an olive?
There we go.
Sure enough, it's
been a bit since we've unlocked a mysterious door. Excited, brother?
Nervous.
Classic.
Olives. The hell is an olive? What the hell is an olive? Aha! Oh, we can change our thing too. Woo! Look at that completion! That's a. It's quite a lot. Damn, what? Damn, son, look at that. Fucking hell, look at all that shit. Damn. Phew, that's a lot of shit. Come on. Alright, what do we need for this other Spartan Rage? 9,000. I'm gonna swap back to this, just... because I'd rather get just health instead of whooping people's ass. Booyah! Puzzle? God. Alright, we're gonna do this last favor and then we'll continue on with the story. Not mention to see how the story's gonna go. Strength and luck. That's a lot of luck. Our best. Holy fuck! What the hell? What am I supposed to do against this? Got so many fucking weak points. I was nowhere near that. Fuck you. Charging. Fuck you, bitch. Oh, the music's so epic for no reason. Holy shit. Boss fights back to back. Fucking Christ. Fuck.
Something is coming, and it's not happy.
That works, I guess. I don't know what I was trying to do, but that works. Ow. Great, I got like no health back from that. Thanks, asshole.
He's about to charge.
Fuck you, bitch. Temper tantrum.
Come on, Kratos. Off your back.
That's wild, bro. That's wild. How do I get three fucking boss fights in a fucking row? There's been no normal enemies in between. It's been three of these motherfuckers back to back. How? How the fuck does that happen? That's crazy, dude. God damn it, dude. The timing on these fucking parries is irritating the fuck out of me. Because I don't ever know what the fuck is throwing at me. Like that, what the fuck? All that health I just got back. Oh my god. This is fucking ridiculous, dude. I don't understand how I got three fucking boss fights in a row. I don't get it. And it's not happening. What in the fuck, bro? Motherfucking bitch! Jesus Christ!
Outcome.
Really? None of that shit hit him? You know, I could just leave and progress the story, but I'm already fucking here. Might as well, bro.
Something is coming, and it's not happy.
I felt that one,
brother. That's bullshit. That shit should not have hit me. I was nowhere near that. I was about to stomp and then it didn't. So fucking dumb. Hit the button, bro. Whatever you fucking say. Oh great, there goes all that health I just got back. Hit the button, what the fuck ever. You're smucking, sucking dick. You're nah. Fuck off, bro. Oh, God. Fucking sucking dick. All them fucking times I blocked that shit, and yeah, I still got fucking hit. That is wild.
Something is coming, and it's not happy.
You know, if you could do some fucking help, that'd be great. Dodge that, whatever.
Careful,
Wow, I did a lot of damage. I hit the fucking button, dog. This game is fucking sucking ass. Fuck you, dude. I hit the button. Oh my god. I hit the fucking button. I don't know what the fuck is going on. You know what? Fuck this fuck this shield. We're gonna use something else for right now, because I'm fucking sick and tired of this shit. I am getting really fucking fed up with this shit. Fucking fantastic. Forgot to dodge. That one was my bad. God damn, dude. God, no. Don't. fucking understand. I don't get it. So I can get fucking rage in case I need it. That's horse shit, whatever. I got all that health out of the game. Thanks, game. Hit the fucking button! Fucking suck my dick! I'm done. No, I'm done. I need a fucking break, dude. God. One more fucking try. God damn it. One more fucking try. Fucking shit. Shield did literally fuck all, so we're going back to this one. Fucking bitch. God damn.